Imaging technology once reserved for high-end cameras might be coming to your smartphone with new software from Japan's Morpho. The company has developed an image stabilization system for HD video and a background defocus feature for smartphone cameras. Morpho has partnered with device makers, and the features should be shipping on smartphones early next year.
Basically, what we do is that we will take two pictures with different focus level. And then what we need to do is basically we try to segment the foreground object from the background, and all we need to do is to blur the background.
Okuma admits the system isn't perfect at separating the two images. He said the effect is most dramatic when the foreground object is close to the lens. The image stabilization system is something that many smartphone videographers will welcome. As devices become smaller, the shake is more noticeable, but Morpho's technology hopes to reduce that.
It runs full HD, 30 frames per second. Also, the latest one, it deals with 8 degrees of freedom. That means that it can deal with many distortions and displacement of the movement. And basically what it does is that it tries to calculate the motion in between the previous frame to the current frame and try to compensate that.
In order to compensate for shakiness, the resulting video is cropped about 10%, but as you can see here, it's significantly better than the original. Okuma wouldn't say exactly which device makers will be using the new systems, but did say several major ones, including one from South Korea. At Mobile World Congress in Barcelona, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.